goosebumps all over my body. So happy. Give me a minute. I can't believe Cherry Blossom is out and I've just listened to it. The number you have dialed has been changed. Hello everyone. So first things first, excuse the appearance because I just got back from work and this is a mess. I should have just kept it in a ponytail, but anyway, here we are. Secondly as well, I don't know why I'm not wearing Vans merch. This is Khalid's hoodie. It's like when you go to a gig and someone else's merch. Bit weird, not a fan. But I don't know where my Vans merch is, so I have to roll with that till my Cherry Blossom hoodie arrives. So I wasn't gonna film this. Well, I was, but I wasn't. Couldn't decide. I actually don't have time to edit, really. But we'll see what happens. Yeah, also, Twitter's down. Like, that's just rude. 15 minutes to release and Twitter's not working. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna have to, 10 minutes then. I was like, okay, I'm gonna have to let my emotions out somewhere. I was just, yeah, planning to tweet loads. That's been taken away from us. So hopefully they fix it in the next 10 minutes. It's a bit rude, really. Oh, I'm gonna play the Pabst games while I wait. That's a great idea. One sec. 7 minutes to go. I'm gonna play a bit of what's it called? Pac-Man. Oh no! Oh no! Win. There's now 2 minutes to go. Oh my god! I can't believe I'm saying that. 6 years ago, 2 days ago, was the first time I saw the Vamps in 2014, and now they're releasing their fifth album after a 2 year break. I'm so excited. I've heard all the choruses from the teasers they've been giving because, like, I just couldn't stop myself. They're really good. Oh my god. And yeah, I'm just so excited. 1 minute. Oh my god, it's time. Okay, the Vamps. Cherry Blossom, there is. Oh my god. We've got the intro first. Okay. This is the intro. Ooh, yeah, that was very smooth. We're into glory days now. Okay. The intro is cute. I don't wanna jinx this thing, but I think we got something. Swimming in our feelings, staring at the ceiling. Maybe we don't need to be looking forward, no, looking forward. I love the beat. I've heard that bit before and it's been so good. Oh my god. Can you imagine? Oh, I'm gonna say it's every time at this live. Oh my god. It just hit me that this is their album. This is good, I really like this. This is their new album. Oh yes, I like this one a lot. I really like it, especially the second verse. I'm so emotional, that's only the first song. Okay, I'm gonna skip the singles because I know all the words, we know them. So we've got Better, Married in Vegas, Chemicals. Now we're on to Would You. I think this is my favourite of the teasers. Tell me how you really feel. So good. Do you light up when you start to speak? If I even cross your mind at all, when you kiss me, you had your eyes open. Would you even miss me? Oh, it's so jazzy. I love it. I love this new sound. I love that. How good is it? Oh my god. Just give me a minute. I've listened to two songs. My cheeks ache. Okay, let me just carry on. I have no words, so this is bitter. Honey, you got all of me, mixing up the sweet with a sour taste. First your nails are deep, deep, then you're singing me to sleep. I just got goosebumps all over my body. He's doing that again. This. Oh, it's not over. Just wow, like part of me. Thinking more than usual. Now I can't find myself in anybody else. So I try. You took a part of me, the best piece. Can't bear to see. I can't just ignore this. Go on, boy. How different is this to that other stuff? Like, they really have found themselves. Like, now, voice is breaking already. Protocol, which James wrote. It's gonna be sad. Not ready, but we're gonna do it. Unbelieving, you said you were leaving. That's when I knew I had lost. Tell my parents how I fucked up affection and selfishly put myself first. I can't find the words to say. I don't know the protocol for fixing. Everybody take me to talk. Give me a minute. Right, it got me for a few reasons. Firstly, when he swore, like, this will sound so stupid, but, like, it shows that actually, like, doing what they want, because, you know, they're meant to be, like, good little Disney boy band, and now they can just do what they want and say what they want, and that really got me. Also, because I thought, imagine when tour eventually happens, and we've all got our lights in the air. And then the little guitar-y bit really reminded me of his songs like Before the Vamps, and like when he was like 15 and stuff, like Boom Boom Kapow and those sort. I don't know who will know them, but it was like that, and it just set me off. And James wrote it. I just took a few minutes. Really emotionally unstable. Took some time to go tweet some things out. This is working now. Two more songs. I'm not ready. This is nothing but you. That's better. Oh, that was good. Good, nice uplifting art protocol. I'm a fan of that one, a bit naughty from the Vamps. Trying to work out which my favourite is. I think I'll have to listen again. Anyway, one more song. Treading Water. I think this one's meant to be sad as well. R.I.P. me. This lonely heart of mine, I got goosebumps. Victim to the light. Like, everywhere. Mood. Ain't much heart left to break. So can it work? Stuck in California. But that means I need anything to make me feel square for you. Finally love. Yeah. Stop. Oh my god. That was so cool. I just wanna feel understood. Really gotta work on me. Can you imagine everyone singing that on top? So in conclusion, I love my favourite band. I don't even know what to say, like, I'm emotionally exhausted after that. I don't know what my favourite is. I cannot believe Cherry Blossom is out and I've just listened to it. What? Oh, it's just mad. I've been a fan of them since after Wild Heart was released. I just can't believe how far they've come. And this needs to get number one because they worked so hard on it and it's amazing. It's really personal to them and they found their sound and the lyrics. Oh. So yeah, that was me reacting to Cherry Blossom. I cannot believe it's out. I'm going to go listen to it on repeat. I hope you enjoyed this mess. I love them. I love them. Okay, I'll stop. But yeah. Oh, God, I love them so much. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe if you want. I'm going to go listen to the Vamps. I'm going to go listen to the album again now. Thanks for watching. Bye.